to the green, buddy. Coming to the green. Let's go get him. Pace cars off. Be ready. Be ready. Green flag. Green flag. Green, green, green. Still there, inside. Three wide, two of them inside. Inside, three wide, two of them inside. Inside. Clear low, but inside. Still there, three wide, you're in the middle. Clear low, but three wide, two of them outside. Outside. Still outside. All clear. Outside. Still there. Boys, company, put yourself here. Talk to us, bud. You okay, buddy? Get a couple guys back to the truck to get a transmission up, a gear change box up, get all that stuff ready, get it set up in the garage. The road is closed, but a lot of nose damage. 10-4, bud, 10-4. Guys, some hammers with you in case it looks like you can beat it back a little bit. He's smoking back there. 10-4. Bring it in pit. Better than getting black flagged at this point. The face guard's down long pond. Your road speed 55. 4,500 seconds. The face guard's near the tunnel turn. Alright, we have to start tail end of the longest line for bidding too soon. Go ahead and fall. Take our time. I don't want anybody to get hurt. Ryan, what do you see? Somebody talk to me, Dunner. Left side truck arm is bent. The braces, that big D brace is all bent up. The radiator button is crazy. How bad does it look from up there? Can you tell? From the streak of oil, it looks like oil up there on the racetrack. Dude, it's ugly. Get it fixed up as best we can and put it in the truck, guys. Done for sure, right?
Yeah, crazy. We're done.
Hop out, buddy. I want you back here behind the pit box so I talk to you. Really wish you would stop tearing up these cars.
Hey, Tula, you got your radio on?
10-4.
Did you get our tires, anybody?
9 or the 19. Why, who's there?
Somebody's here right now.
Yeah, the 9 or the 19 or the 24 can take whatever they need.
10-4.
The pace car in the short chute.